Welcome to Indulger's Guide on how to broaden your business and take it to the next level. Growing a business is an overwhelming endeavor, but it can also be very rewarding. To succeed in the business world today, you must have decent problem-solving skills. You have to deal with multiple facets that affect the business growth, which we are going to guide you about. New business landlords have numerous goals when they're starting. Trying to grow too fast can exterminate a business quickly, as too much emphasis can be placed on growth and not enough on the customer relationships or the main product itself. Many people commence a business supposing that they'll hire staff, took an office on rent, and they'll start making money, but this isn't the case. According to 2019 data from the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, only 25% of new businesses make it to 10 years or more. If you want to be among that 25%, rigorous attention to these indulging tips is the smart way to get there. Be sure to subscribe and become an indulger so you don't miss out on our future content. Do research. Always look for ways to improve your business and make it stand out from the competition. You need to know what your business is competent in doing with all of the available resources. Look at the analytics, stats, and accounting records that are available to you. Look at the key areas in your sales process and seek ways to improve a little bit in each area. A small improvement can lead to an enormous improvement in overall sales results. Analyze and implement new opportunities in your business by understanding your demographic better. You should monitor where your customers are coming from to measure whether your marketing activities are triumphant or not. Evaluate how your business has done in the past and make changes accordingly. Find the right team. Don't do everything yourself, otherwise you'll burn out. As your business thrives, you will likely need to hire employees. You should not rush the hiring process to fill the available positions. But with the right team, you can make a distinction in the new market. Avoiding these key players, you'll have a difficult time accomplishing your vision. An enthusiastic and well-trained workforce will help your business grow and stand up strong against the competition, which has a very substantial and immediate effect on your business growth. Consumers' relationship. Understand your customers' requirements and develop products that address those needs. Ask your customers for feedback. Their feedback can give you a precise direction to take your business to the next level. You can easily discover what to improve and what products your customers appreciate. If you don't provide quality customer service, it will be difficult to convince your customers, even if you have an exceptional product or service. Growing in business is nothing but making your customers feel special. Think of ways to increase customer referrals. Evolving one or more proven referral systems for your business can have a substantial impact on your sales and your business. Referrals become potential prospects. As a result, current customers recommending your business to others. Loyalty programs are great ways to grow your business. If there are discounts and promotions, let these most loyal customers be the first ones to know. It might also help you attract new ones as well. Build an online presence. Even if you don't have an online business, expanding your online brand presence is crucial for getting your product in front of more eyes, especially if your product sells directly to consumers. You can easily grow your business by launching your website. Having an e-commerce store within a major marketplace makes it easier for customers to discover your products or services. Optimize your existing market. Growing your business doesn't always mean fetching new customers. It also means selling more to your prevailing customers. Another way you can expand your business is by narrowing down your market to a very specific type of customer. A benefit of focusing on a niche market is that there is limited competition and it takes fewer resources to reach them. With a niche market, you'll typically experience higher brand loyalty and strong word of mouth. Use social media. Social media is a powerful tool to promote your business to potential customers and gain valuable insight through social listening. Through social listening, you can find out what customers are saying about you, gain insight into their behavior, identify trends that appeal to your target market so you can enrich your customer service. Social media can also help you to build your business profile and attract new customers. Partner with other complementary businesses. Partnering with other businesses can give you access to a whole new market segment and can truly make a huge difference in business growth. It could allow you to reach a wide range of customers instantly. But first, look out for companies that are interrelated to your own while not cannibalizing your business. Contact them and propose opportunities for working together. For example, if you start a home cleaning business, it's probably a good idea to partner with a real estate agent. You can also opt for franchising. Under a franchising model, you license out your business model and procedures to others who will sell your branded products or services. Note that this is an expensive and complex procedure, but can lead to very fast growth. Advertising. You can get targeted traffic overnight. You create an ad, set a budget, that's it. The better your ad is and the higher your budget, the more traffic you'll get. It's relatively low effort and requires much less time. Compared to content marketing and slaving away on social media, paid ads require much less effort. Also, affiliate marketing encompasses selling your product or service through a third party who then gets a small number of your profits. This is a smart way to advertise and grow your reach with the help of like-minded companies, bloggers, or influencers. Hence, continually seek creative and innovative ways to improve your advertising and promotions so that it will cost you less to attract each customer. This can impact and increase the profits of your business dramatically. Set goals. As you are growing your business, you need to have goals that you try to hit. Without goals, you can't realize if your business is prospering or not. When you set goals, create SMART goals. SMART means specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. These standards will make sure that goals are practical and possible. Set your goals like it should be increasing the number of individual sales that you make to each customer that you acquire. Also, make sure that your customer is satisfied with your product. Diversification. Diversification is all about presenting new products into a new market. Samsung is well known for its diversification. If you understand your client's needs, you can add a new product and start selling it to them, as well as to new clients. The rule is to make sure your diversification expresses a need of your existing clients. Conduct webinars. Webinars are a tremendous way to promote any product or service. It can also help you evolve any business relatively fast. Webinars provide an automated selling tool for literally taking any product or service to market and reaching a broad audience quickly. Stay focused and consistent. These are the most important factors in growing any business. Just because you open a business doesn't mean you're going to immediately start making money. It takes time to let people know who you are, so stay focused on accomplishing your long-term goals. Consistency is a key element for making money in business. You have to keep doing what is necessary to be successful. This will create long-term positive habits that will help you make money in the long run. Conclusion. Expanding your business is a thrill. It can also be a daunting experience. It's important that you at least understand what the process entails. This way, you won't put your current operation at risk. All of the above tips to grow a successful business are important. However, the main key is consistency. Success requires focus, discipline, and perseverance. Remember, business success will not come overnight. It requires a long-term focus that you remain consistent in challenging environments. Therefore, it is important to plan and set your goals in the long term. I hope you have got some idea about various ways of expanding business. You can also opt for these methods. Be sure to check out the other videos in the Indulger's Guide series.